Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I was gone for the weekend. I didn't post anything here on my YouTube channel. किसी ने मुझे miss किया? किसी ने भी नहीं किया होगा यार. Jokes apart, I know you guys miss me and even I missed you guys so much and I took that break because I wanted to plan out, you know, really good content for you guys over the weekend and so I did and that's the reason why we are making this video right now, अभी आज, today. So guys, last weekend, actually there's no weekend for me. I didn't realize it earlier. There's no weekend literally for me because I'm always working, be it Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Like even if you don't see me putting anything on social media, there's still work happening behind the scenes. But anyway, so last weekend, I was just scrolling through my Instagram and I saw so many Instagram pe, you know, fashion, styling and hacks wali videos and I was like, how are these people able to do this? Like, is it still अचीवेबल इन रियल लाइफ या फिर सिर्फ ऐसे फोटोज और वीडियोज में ही यू नो सुंदर और अच्छा लग रहा है. सो आइए जानते हैं, पर्दाफाश करेंगे कि क्या ये पॉसिबल है, अचीवेबल है. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. So you guys know the drill how this video is going to happen, but anyway I'm gonna tell you. So I'm going to be, you know, putting the video here jo ki styling aur hack wali video hai and then we'll see it together and uske baad I'll try it for you guys and we'll discuss if this is actually wearable or not or if we can do something about it. So yeah, that's how we'll go about it. So let's watch the first video together. All right. She enters. I also want to enter now. All confused. Okay, so she has a dupatta. Fine. I guess these are the sleeves. Probably. I don't know. Okay. मुझे ऐसे देखने में. What? It looks decent. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आगे से, but पीछे से what was that? ओके लेट मी ट्राई इट. ओके आई हैव टू फाइंड अ दुपट्टा पहले. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बेसिक्स. सो दुपट्टा वाला थिंग विल डू लेटर, बट उससे पहले शी इज़ वेयरिंग अ वाइट ट्यूब टॉप और स्पेगेटी टॉप. सो आई लिटरली हैव टू सर्च फॉर इट इन बिटवीन यू नो सो मेनी क्लोथ्स एंड आई डोंट हैव टाइम एंड आई ऑल्सो नो दैट यू डोंट हैव टाइम. सो वट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम जस्ट गोना यू नो पुट दी स्लीव्स इन साइड इट सो इट विल गिव मी अ ट्यूब टॉप सॉर्ट ऑफ इफेक्ट. सो या लेट्स डू इट. So I have created my top literally into a bandeau top and I am not at all comfortable. So I have this dupatta. I'm using this one, probably the oldest dupatta, and I keep using it in every video of mine. But anyway, okay, so I have this equally divided नीचे से ताकि जो मेरी sleeves है वो equal बने and I'm just gonna wrap it on my bust area like this and पीछे से क्रिस क्रॉस लाइक दिस एंड जो ये दो पार्ट्स हैं वी हैव टू ब्रिंग इन फ्रंट. ईजी, बहुत जल्दी नहीं हो रहा है ये, ऐसे कभी हुआ नहीं. एंड दिस आई हैव टू पुट इन साइड दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक अ ब्लाउज. आओ आओ ओके टाइट करना पड़ेगा. सेम थिंग हियर. It looks so weird me doing this. But anyway, I'm liking ki jo thoda sa is pe print hai na, it's coming here. I have to like adjust it a little bit. Okay, this is done. Kya ho raha hai ye? I guess and isko peeche se aise. Oh. The moment I did this na, isko peeche leke gayi. The sleeve effect, it looks so beautiful. Wow. And peeche se I just have to tie it, but I don't have, you know, any material left. What to do? So you're done. You actually need someone to tie it from the back for you. You can't do this alone, I'm telling you. Also, I removed the bra behind the scenes because this is way too tight and it's already giving you a nice support, so that's fine. This is looking way too decent and ye side se upar ja raha na, it's sort of like Gigi Hadid wala design which she wore on a runway. She was pregnant, kisi ko pata nahi chala usme. But anyway, peeche se I have a little bit of concern kyunki thoda sa messy lag raha hai, but I guess that's the beauty of DIYs. And if you're someone who's doing dupatta aise sir pe se or if you want to do something indo western, you could probably wear a jacket or a long kimono to hide this mess up. Also she is wearing a lehenga niche. Let me do something, let me show you the whole look. Wait, So guys, this is the whole look. How do you like it? So instead of wearing a lehenga, I opted for these sharara pants, and I'm also loving the fact how this pink and blue color sort of complements each other, and I'm also loving the design and everything of it. I know you guys must be thinking that this kind of DIY must be a bit uncomfortable, but I guess these kind of designs work really well for Indian wear. And to be very honest, इसका जो फिटिंग है ना, इट्स वे टू परफेक्ट. लाइक बहुत ही मस्त फिटिंग आ रही है, एंड लाइक इट्स कम्फर्टेबल एक्चुअली. थोड़ा पीछे को अगर हम अवॉइड करें, इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी कम्फर्टेबल, एंड ये मुझे थोड़ा सा डिज़ाइनर वाइब दे रहा है. एंड ऐसा वाला फिट ना मुझे मेरी बुटीक वाली आंटी भी नहीं करके देती है, एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट. Also guys, this video post is by M Caffeine. Now for a lot of us, strawberry legs or ingrown hair is a big nightmare, and that sort of happens because of improper shaving or waxing or blockage of the hair follicle. But there's nothing a good body care regime can help tackle this problem. And for that, they have sent me their coffee body scrub to try out for you guys. You guys already know how much I love using natural body scrubs before doing any shaving or waxing, and this one is very easy to try as well. Okay, so take ample amount of scrub and gently scrub it on your wet body, mainly legs and arms, for a few minutes, and gently rinse it off with warm water. It's made from pure Arabica coffee, coconut oil and caffeine, and it gently buffs away all the rough dead skin cells, blackheads, tan and impurities. Use it 7-8 times a month for better results, and the best part is ki M Caffeine products are not only SLS, paraben and cruelty free, but more importantly they are also gender neutral, which means anyone can use it and is suitable for all skin types. Also, I have linked this M Caffeine coffee body scrub in description box down for you guys to check out. Alright guys, so let's start with the next one. Okay, she's very cold. Okay, it's a scarf. What is she going to do? These type of videos always fascinate me so much. Ab kya hoga, ab kya hoga? Okay. It's a sleeve. Wow, this is so nice. This is just perfect for people like, you know, like who want to wear like crop tops but at the same time want to, you know, hide some of the skin. But let me try if this actually works or not. Let's do this. So I have this very lightweight floral scarf, and what she did was you just have to put this scarf like from under your bra strap from both the sides like this. And then you just have to tie the two ends so that it sort of fits into your wrist. Let me do it from both the sides first. Great. And now I'm just gonna put my hands inside it like this. I have to adjust it so much. It looks so pretty. It looks so like, you know, trendy tops jo aajkal they are very popular. But let me see like how it's gonna look from back, because you know that's where my main concern is. Okay, see, okay, this looks nice from the front. See, it's like my new top is all ready. It looks so fancy and so trendy, but what about this? Yaar, what to do? I just feel like these kind of hacks are just not suitable for me because of my hair situation, you know. But if you have longer hair, I guess you can definitely try this thing out. You can probably wear a blazer on top of it also if you want to hide this thing. But that will also hide the sleeve area. No point of the blazer. Bad idea. I so wanted this hack to work on me because anyway, I like exaggerated sleeves, puffy sleeves. Like these kind of tops are so much fun. I love them a lot. But anyway, moving on to the next hack. Okay, I know, right? These oversized loose jeans. Okay, I hope this goes somewhere. नाइस एस. Oh nice, but again पीछे से let me try it out for you guys, then only will know. So guys, I have this loose jeans of mine. Let's see if this will work. Okay, so I have this drawstring. You can even use your shoelace for this. Okay, so from probably this to hi like this. I have to adjust it nicely. Yaar, it looks nice. Wait, let me first tie it from back. So guys, this is how it looks like from front now. Perfect fitting, not even kidding. But this is how it looks from back. But you can probably fix this if you're wearing something, you know, a long t-shirt or a kurti, or the best thing, you can wear any blazer or any jacket to hide it. Yes, see, perfect. Oh my god, I'm going to do this so many times with so many jeans which are just lying around in my wardrobe, and mujhe unhe fix karwane ka time nahi mila, and I'm going to be saving a lot of money as well. This is just perfect. Like, I'm loving this hack so much already. Okay guys, next hack. Yes, a rubber band, fine. Oh, how to cuff your jeans like a pro. Nice. It's basically like whenever you cuff your jeans now, they keep coming down whenever you're walking or running. So basically, I guess that rubber band will help you sort of keep that thing in its place. So let's see if that actually works, because that's what I'm here for. So guys, I have a rubber band. So let's try this hack. I'm gonna create my own cuff length, probably this much. So just fold it and adjust and give it a nice one more fold. And yeah, bahut secure lag raha hai is area se. It's not loose. Oh, let's do it from the other side as well. I have another rubber band. Yay! Yes, they work. They feel tight also. Like, not tight, but good enough to hold them in its place. So yeah, this is just perfect. Next, I've got something very interesting and fun. Let's watch it together. Okay. So this is a sari. Really? This looks so nice. Let me see ki mere pe kaise lagne wala hai. So excited. Guys, I'm gonna use my farewell wali sari. The reason why I got this is because this is the same sari which Deepika Padukone wore in one of the songs. I don't remember. I'm gonna put a picture over here, and this is sort of like a replica of that thing, and I wore it on my farewell. No one noticed. Why? It was such a popular song, yaar. Okay, so to start with, I have one corner and I have end wala corner, and I just have to tie them together. Let's do this. I'm so excited to try it, and if this works now, main ye har event and party mein pehenne wali hu. Okay, like this, done. Next, I have to see it again. Uske baad inhone ha aise aur aise kiya is front part ko. Achha, ye piche jayega. I feel like jo shops pe bhaiya nahi dikhate aise saari pehen ke. But anyway, okay, I have these two ends from back, and I'm just gonna tie them from front. I have to adjust it. Mom, help me. Guys, I feel so fancy. Just don't talk to me, anyone. This is so pretty, but at the same time, this is completely nangu from side and from back, but still, I feel fancy. Jokes apart, to be very honest, I love how this whole thing looks on my body. I love, you know, how it's flattering on me. But at the same time, I guess I have chosen the wrong sari. It's a bit, you know, transparent, as you can see. That girl has chosen a very nice fabric. Unka thoda sa sheen wala silk fabric hai. Also, that is not transparent, which is perfect if you want to try something, you know, this sort for yourself. Also, I guess you have to wear something comfortable inside. Probably you have to put on some stick-ons. You know, you can't wear bra. I just wore this because I have to show it to you guys. But anyway, you have to do a lot of work to be comfortable in this. Moving on, let's see the next one. Okay. Oversized t-shirt hack. Okay, she's now gonna show how she did that. Okay, you need a safety pin. Okay, easy. What is this? Oh, it's sort of like a braiding, but she's just wrapping it around that safety pin. Okay. So cute. This is so cute. Let's do it. I want to try it. Okay, so I have this t-shirt slightly loose. Now I need a safety pin. I have it here. I have a safety pin. Okay, so first I have to hold these two parts and bring them together. Thoda tight ho gaya. Slightly loose. Yeah, like this. Ooh. And just be careful and just pin it with a safety pin. I don't want to do it because it sort of creates a hole in your t-shirt, but it's okay. Let's see. Yeah, it looks exactly like how she did it, and now I have to wrap something in it. Oh, I have to find a ribbon or something. Wait, let me find it first. I found this gota. Let me stand on a stool. Okay, now I just have to put it inside the safety pin and just wrap it. That's it. So this is done, and now I'm just gonna tie it and give it a nice bow maybe. This looks cute. This looks so nice and something you can do even with your plain basic t-shirts and make it more interesting. The only problem which I'm finding personally is I have to find a very, you know, sort of flimsy sa ribbon so that it hangs. Abhi ye thoda aise, you know, utha utha sa hai, so that's not going well. But anyway, I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna do it later on. But yeah, this just works the best. Love it. Okay guys, finally let's do a quick nice one. Okay, so this is a shirt and a scarf. Oh, you can do that. Aisa nahi lagta, like these kind of things are just in front of you all the time and then someone else is doing it and you're like, okay, ye to main bhi kar sakti hu. Karke dekhenge. Guys, I have this shirt and a scarf. And मैंने इसको half में fold कर लिया है and then I have to put it on the top button like this and just close it. How will I be able to do it? Damn these stupid nails. As usual, I had to take some help because of these nails. These are good for nothing. But anyway, look how cool these buttons look now. Oh my gosh, so pretty. Now I have this leftover scarf and usko, you don't have to do anything. You just have to tuck it aise piche karke. And jo ye loops hai na, tumhare pants ke ya shorts ke, uske andar se bhi leke jaake. So it sort of gives you like ki wo shirt ka bhi part hai and you know, same belt bhi hai. So guys, that was it for today's video. I had so much fun trying out these stylish hacks for you guys. Some of them worked, some of them I'm also going to be trying in my, you know, daily life as well. And I hope that you guys also try these at home. see if they are working well for you guys. Let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, that is it. Probably I'm going to be trying more hacks for you guys. Let me know if you want me to try them. And yeah, make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.